A night to remember.
What about that note?
That note will make theatrical history in Wilmes, though.
Did you know that Lottie Nelson tried to commit suicide during the interval?
Oh, poor girl.
I kept thinking it would work. Secretly, I kept thinking it would pull together and we'd all coast in on the nostalgia wave.
It's rubbish.
Maybe it's just here. Maybe they're just not very nostalgic here.
It is true that in Wilmslow they live only for today.
Maybe people are off nostalgia. Off nostalgia and into grit.
Oh, no, I think they're into nostalgia, but not into crap.
They're into crap. They always are.
And if they're into crap, why do they like us?
Come on, my dears. Let's sing some good stuff. You see?
See what?
Let me put it this way. You can't lose anything.
By doing what?
No, let me put it this way. The show is kaput. It's not going anywhere.
It's going to Brighton, Scunthorpe, Leeds.
No, I mean in the cosmic sense.
This is true.
Well, that's what I'm saying. What can you lose?
By doing what, Derek? Take it nice and easy.
Yes, stay put now.
Look, I got connections in the music business. And I write songs. Look, let me put it this way.
Oh, Christ.
Put it, man.
I've been thinking, ever since that day you all sang Broadway Annie before Bishop sterilized you, I've been thinking you could sing the rock music together.
The rock music?
Together?
For years I've wanted to get a female rock group together. There's never been a really good British female rock group. Now's the time. Female rock could be big. It's in the air.
Derek D's the only one who can sing that sort of thing.
Hey, I can mold you. Yeah, I can. I know I can. When you three sing, there's a kind of chemistry.
Derek, we don't even know if we like each other.
That's the chemistry.
You are the zoo.
The rock music.
Oh, silly. It's done for too old. Oh,
come on. Look, what can you lose? Let's mess about on tour.
Let you mold us.
Let me try. Look, you should be singing rock. It's our music. It's where the energy is, the money, the power. Hook into that money and that power. You'll never have to work for the Markies again. Just imagine. Energy, power, bread, and liberation. Open the door. My mentor is a big music publisher, A.L. Feigelman. Stairway.
Did you write this tune?
Is it iron or marble? Rococo Guild.
Singing rock.
Stairway.
Jack would hate it.
It's
silly. It's daft, isn't it? Is it?
Stairway. Is it glittering?
has a little son.